Hey guys, I'm Bill Spadia. Assemblyman John Bramnick wants you to have access to your legislators in Trenton when they're in session. This would be the same kind of access that members of the public have if you show up at a school board meeting or a municipal town meeting where the mayor is meeting with the council. You've got access. You can ask direct questions. It makes local government much more transparent and accountable to the people that put these guys in office. He wants to do the same thing in Trenton with your members of the Assembly and State Senate. Give the public access so they can come to the legislative sessions and speak their mind. I think it is a fantastic idea. The question is, would anybody actually go if they had the opportunity? I think you got to give them a chance. Make government more transparent and more accountable to us. We're the ones that are voting them in office, and they ought to have their feet held to the fire. I think access from the public into the gallery is a great idea. That's my New Jersey. What's yours? Let me know on Twitter at NJ1015 and at Bill Spadia. Of course, I'm also on Snapchat. My username is Bill Spadia, and then visit on the web and let's continue the conversation, NJ1015.com.